Hi, I'm Andy from AFW Cases here in Los Angeles, California, and welcome to another video by Reliable Hardware. Our previous tutorial videos have been viewed collectively over 400,000 times, and we're happy we've helped so many of you out with your projects. Now, this video is a little different. Have you ever wondered where the vast majority of top quality hardware you buy from Reliable Hardware is produced? It's made in America, with a little help from their friends.
Made in America, made in America.
In this video, you'll see how the clamp, medium recessed handle, medium recessed latch, and the ball corner are created. I use black powder coated versions of these on the guitar vaults, guitar tech boxes, and guitar boats that I make at AFW. They're also perfect on guitar cases, photo booths, and DJ coffins. Really, the hardware works great on any case you can think of. Each of these parts go through three stages of manufacturing: metal stamping, where the parts are given their initial shape, metal plating, where the parts are given a protective gleaming surface, and finishing work, where the parts receive any necessary modifications and are assembled.